A massive fire Friday morning destroyed a wood products factory on Clark's Landing Road, taxing the resources of firefighters from six regional fire departments as well as Butler County's water system. Fire officials began responding to Superior Packaging Products just before 6 a.m. with Morgantown 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th District fire departments from Butler County on scene, along with Hadley and Barren River fire departments from Warren County. The company produces furniture components, pallets, and other wood products, as well as having a separate sawmill. The sawmill was not damaged. An employee opening for the day's shift discovered the fire in the area of a saw in what was the back portion of the large metal building. Firefighters pumped about 40,000 gallons of water on the fire, which is estimated to have consumed about 430,000 board feet of lumber. The company estimated losses of $750,000. Fire units knocked the flames down enough by afternoon for equipment to push remaining lumber and materials toward the middle of the ruins. There were a number of explosions during the fire, the largest of which heaved the metal siding from a portion of the southern end of the building. Firefighters began clearing the scene around 2 p.m. Superior Packaging is owned by Sean Newsom of Bowling Green and Bill Hayes of Indianapolis, Indiana.